Hello everyone, here I am from SalesHandy, and in this video I will be explaining about a very important topic called custom tracking domain. In this video I will be covering three main things. First is, what is a custom tracking domain? Second one is, why it is important to set up a custom tracking domain? And the last one is, how to set up a custom tracking domain for your SalesHandy account. So starting with what is a custom tracking domain, I want to share with you that a tracking domain is a URL to track the email opens and link clicks in your email campaign outreach. So the main task here is to collect this data without compromising your email deliverability. So here you guys must be thinking that how a tracking domain can impact your email deliverability. And let me answer you that to track email opens and link clicks in emails of your email campaigns, we embed a tracking domain to track them. And the domain we use is a default tracking domain. You can say it as a generic tracking domain, which is shared among multiple users. Let me give you an example. Suppose your domain is abc.com and you are using SalesHandy as your email outreach tool. So here, for your email service provider, it will not be clear, like, while having your own domain, you are sending emails with a domain like saleshandy.com, and why both are not same. Also, your email deliverability will get affected by other senders who are using the same default tracking domain. As you all know that SalesHandy as an email automation tool has thousands of users. And these users are grouped across the same generic domain. So in case if any of the users overusing the tool for spamming activities and affecting the reputation of their domain, and their domain is your domain too, and hence you will suffer to ending up lower email deliverability. Or maybe blocked by your email service provider found as doing suspicious activities, because it is observed that email service providers do not trust the emails that are tracked using the tracking domains that do not match with the sender's domain. And here comes the benefit of setting up a custom tracking domain for your account. So SalesHandy allows its users to replace SalesHandy's tracking domain with their own domain, which eventually resolves any possible email deliverability issues caused by a generic tracking domain. And we call it as a custom tracking domain. So setting up a custom tracking domain is a very easy and a quick process. And to set it up, you need to create a CNAME type record in the DNS manager where your domain is hosted. It could be Google Domains, GoDaddy, Namecheap, Cloudflare, and there are so many. So here I'll show you guys how to create a CNAME type record. With example of Google Domains, where my domain saleshandyteam.com is hosted. This is the dashboard of Google Domains. I'll click here on the DNS option. I'm going to click here in the manage custom records and create a new record. As I have to create a CNAME type record, I'm going to select CNAME, and here I'll be typing PRP or tracking, and here I'm going to type custom.saleshandy.com, and the time I will select is 1 hour, and I'll hit on save button. It will take a few minutes to propagate this record, and in very rare cases it might take a few hours. And after this record will be propagated, I have to link it up in my SalesHandy account. So here you'll be seeing the dashboard of my SalesHandy account. I'll be going into the settings and email accounts tab, and here is the option to set up a custom domain. And under the domain and URLs option, I'm going to type trk.saleshandyteam.com. So if your domain, suppose, is abc.com, then you need to type here trk.abc.com. And after checking this option, I'll hit on save. So here you are all good to go with a custom tracking domain set up in your SalesHandy account. If you're having any related questions, do not hesitate to put them in the comment box below. And if you like the video, do not forget to hit like and subscribe button, and we'll be coming with more tips and tricks to boost your email deliverability. Stay connected. Have a great day. See you.